Hiya, Pinky. I'll bet you forgot your ex-roommate and army buddy, Loudmouth Louie. But I'll never forget you, old pal, especially that day you joined the service. When you had that job with the railroad, you had a lot of big plans. Boy, that didn't last long. Put a little sunshine into your life when I offered you my apartment until you got straightened out. Besides, I was temporarily leaving town anyway. I guess that wasn't one of your better days. Nothing seemed to go smoothly. I have forgiven you for ruining my toothbrush, and also for taking the last morsel of food left in the refrigerator. Yourself in a mess the night you came home late and accidentally got into the neighbor's apartment. What a laugh. When you went into business for yourself. Super speedy messenger service, you called it. Now, So best regards from your buddy, Loudmouth Louie. P.S. By the way, pal, did you ever deliver that package?